For the longest time, I wanted to paint this exact image, and I didn't know why. If you think back to Beyblade Burst Surge, then you'll see this very same picture on a poster behind Rantaro when he's practicing.